A lot better than than recent starts in my books. A lot of weak contact. I felt like at the beginning I was kind of still trying to find the zone a little bit. You know, with my release point, you know, throwing strikes, I felt like I was ball strike a lot. You know, for the first couple of innings, kind of got my pitch count up. But then I felt like I, you know, kind of settled down, got in the groove of things, and got to the sixth.
Is that a mental obstacle that you have to overcome, or is it more physical?
I think it's just more
mechanical.
Physical. Yeah, more physical than anything. My stuff moves so much that, you know, you got to be really, really right with that release point, or stuff's going to fall off the dish. I'm gonna have a hard time, you know, throwing strikes. So for me, it was just more of like finding that release point. And then once I got it, I just kind of grabbed it and ran
it. How did you feel about the curveball?
I didn't use many. I felt the ones that I did through in the counts that I should have did with them would bounce them. You know, I think Upton, I had him 0-2 or 1-2, and he got a hit. I wasn't happy about that. I threw one to Castellanos later in the game that I felt like was the best one. A couple stayed up on some other guys. So I think it's for me right now, it's just reps. You know, the more reps I get, the more comfortable I get, the better I'll be. But that's a good start.
Barrett, is there something about this mound or this ballpark that makes you comfortable? There was that start last year that might have been your best start of the year.
I think it kind of depends on how you feel that day when you get to the yard. There's days where I felt not so right and pitched really well, and there's days I felt great, you know, like Houston, and you get two-thirds inning, or inning and a third, or whatever it was. So, you know, I don't put too much thought in that. You know, at the end of the day, it's executing pitches and making sure you get outs, and I was able to get a lot of outs today.
To come out of the All-Star break, this was a great start for the team.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, that's kind of the plan. I mean, as far as my mindset was, you know, we had such a disaster of a first half in terms of guys getting down, you know, not playing our best. And today, you know, for us, it's up in the season, so it's kind of how I felt like we all approached it today, is go out there and try to get a W, and hopefully this is something, the start of something.
Did you do anything special after the last start to prepare for this game?
No, not really. I felt like I felt like the ball came out of my hand really well against Houston. I felt like I had a lot of good action on my pitches. It was, you know, it just wasn't my day. I kind of felt that vibe a little bit in the third or second, you know, when I gave up a broken bat hit and a C&I single and whatever it was, you know, it's just like, hopefully it's not one of those starts again, but you just got to look past that and continue to make pitches, and I felt we did a pretty good job of doing that, you know, all night, especially with runners on.
What do the next 4 days look like for you? Is there any difference as far as how you prepare that you've been doing? Everything you've been through the last few months?
No, not really. I mean, last year was a really good gauge of, you know, what I need to do to be ready every 5 days, every 7 days, you know, sometimes 10. So I think that was a pretty good base for me in terms of what I need to do to moving forward. And I felt like, you know, I do everything so well in my 4 days that it's kind of just, you know, an everyday thing for me.
You're not going to cut back on your side sessions or anything with your finger?
No, there's been no issues with my finger, so, I mean, right now, obviously you got to be cautious of it. You know, you don't want this thing to flare up. You know, in a bullpen session, you got to be smart. So, but as of now, there's no reins on it. You know, I've got to get back to where I was last year, and like I said, today was a good start for me.
Just over 100 pitches, you got through six. Do you feel you're back now?
Like I said, I felt early on in the game, I felt like if I were able, you know, to get ahead and stay ahead, you know, I could have went deeper. I looked up, you know, going out for the fourth or fifth inning, and I almost had, I don't know, 70 pitches or something. Like, you know, that's not normal for me. But those are the days where you get the best out of yourself. You know, you got to compete. You know, you got to make pitches. You know, you got to keep the team in the game. So I think when I get into something like that, it's just making sure that, you know, I can get my guys back in the dugout as fast as I can and keep them in that hitting groove. And, you know, hopefully they put up runs, or, you know, on a day where I don't have my command early on, you know, I got a cushion and I can pitch a little different. So it was tight for a little bit of the game until these guys busted it open later, but great win for us.